my new truck.
So this, as you can see, is the
2022
Honda Ridgeline all-wheel drive. It's the newest truck, and as you can see, it's the black edition. And this, you can actually pop the trunk up. Pop the trunk open like this. No trucks can do it like this. Swing it open, or you can open it the other way. There's extra storage under the bed. If you come here and look, I got some cash. This is my old license plate, and this is what I'm gonna put up in the front of the car. Spare tire, the little wedge. You don't need a cooler. You can literally just pour ice in here, what the salesman said. And this is a little drain. When you can drain the water, and it'll just drain down.
Close it. Easy peasy. Still working out the kinks.
So this is the black edition, like I said before. It's very nice. And these are the wheels. Black, of course. And this is the second row. Yes, just show them everything. Okay, so this is my destined pet. I love Florida. So in here, you can't see it now since it's like really, really bright outside, but in the nighttime, you can see the red detailing. This is all leather. I just bought this mat. Actually, you can pop this up. You can pop this up. Put extra stuff under here if you want. You could possibly lay a whole little bed if you want. Just extra space. If no one is sitting in the back, you can just put whatever you want behind here, and then you just, you know, pop it back down and it clicks. Easy. This set also does that, but there's a middle compartment here with two drink holders and then whatever that is. And sits about three people. One, two, three. I like seat belts. You know how usually the seat belts you move everywhere, but these flip. Easy. Easy. And there's the air conditioning right here. You can't control it, but I can. And there's two portable chargers right here, and then you can hold whatever you want. The sleeves, that's normal. The sides, show them the sides. So there's two cup holders to the front. And once you open the front, show them this. You see black edition. This is a very rare kind of truck. I don't know about other car places if they have that. You can see the red detailing now, but at night it's much, much more red. As you can see, the seat. Usually the passenger side, it's not like a remote control to back it up and stuff. Like you pop that crap down here, adjust whatever you want here. And then if you look over here, the basics. I like how this little compartment is all the way high up there, and there's a lot of space. And then here, you know, storage, the manual, easy stuff. Come on, my face, man. It's pretty shiny, black edition, like I said, for the third time. Wireless charging. You can charge your phone right here. Just plop it on there and it'll just charge without having to put in portable chargers or anything, you know. Heat warmers for the booty, AC in the rear. This is just like navigation. It has everything. Black edition is basically just the whole package. It's a little on the price side, but you know, push start, always convenient. Who uses keys anymore? Who does that? Oh, you're asking where's the stick shift? Anything? No, this is all button, guys. So there's a sport button with the drive, and you can adjust them by these two handles right here, how fast, how slow you want to go. And this is the passenger side. There's the econ button, and you know, change the mirrors, all those warnings like shift, merging lane, and all that. This is the gas. Oh yeah, the gas is on this side, and you just click, and you don't need a cap because it's capless. You just poke it right in there. Shut it. Yeah. The lights are white lights. You don't want like yellow foggy lights. Who does that anymore? Gas, hot, cold, how much you're going, you know, the basics. This is the wheel. The wheel is pretty skinny, if I would say, but it's a better grip. And just all the easy stuff. And in the middle, there's a little compartment, and it's very nice. It's like wood. Also, the red detailing. And you know how usually you could just... that you need to do this because it's locked, which is very safe. Oh, a little tray.
Hey guys, I just wanted to clarify something. I don't know if I sound dumb to you guys, but when I first bought the car, I didn't really know, like, the interior features that well, so that's why I keep saying, like, that, like, you know, just, I just didn't know much, but now I know. I was gonna refilm the whole thing, but that was just too much, but hope you're enjoying the video.
More, like, aux and stuff down here, power outlet. No, I just have a lot of junk down there, let's not look down here.
There's the mirror, that's me, oh so handsome.
Go jokes. And I have a little smelly Yankee candle here. That's the mirror for like sunglasses or anything you have. This is the moon roof, not sunroof, moon roof. In the back, usually you can slide that. But this, you can do it like with the button. I can't do it right now because the car's off. And that's about it, guys. I'm gonna show you a little bit more of the outside, how it looks like. I personally like it. See, it says Black Edition here too. The lights are white. You never want to buy a car that has like yellow lights. Bright white lights are better. I don't know if I'm gonna get running boards yet. And then I want railings up here, like crossovers. This is the whole thing. I think I'm gonna keep this. Drive for Hope, Cure Childhood Cancer, All-Wheel Drive. Yeah, this is basically it. I'll film more later on tonight. I hope you guys enjoyed my car because I enjoyed it. You wanna say something?
No.
What's up, fuckers? It's nighttime. And my clothes are changed. And I got Christmas throw pillows from Costco. So this one, I'm gonna leave it in my car if anyone wants to take a nap. I still need to get a plush throw blanket. So this is a car with a wreath and it's taking home Christmas tree. I know Halloween and Thanksgiving are barely here, but you know. And it has like a little flannel plaid and I like this so much. The second one is Merry Christmas.
It literally says marry everything.
Okay, enough talking. I'm gonna show you guys the red. Do you see the red? And then the light. Like, and then here, that's so cool. Yeah, this is how the car looks like at night. I just got out from the gym and it was decent. It was terrible. Yeah. But the red is what I wanted to show you guys in my sexy legs. But oh yeah, the door handle has it too. Oh, thank you for watching. I hope you guys liked my car tour on my 2022 Honda Ridgeline all-wheel drive Black Edition.
Guys, there's one last thing I wanted to show you guys before I forgot. With the bed of the truck, there is a storage hole right here and you just pop it open. This is like a wire to wire stuff. There is an actual outlet in the back. I don't know if you can see that, but yeah.
We're in the home stretch of the high tide.